Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. As 2020 comes to an end, what was the most memorable event of the year, which is likely to stay with you for years to come?
I believe what's most memorable when it comes to 2020 is this pandemic we call coronavirus, and all of the protocols implemented, restrictions on traveling, restrictions on just taking a line every day. It's very, very frustrating, and I think that's what sticks to my mind all the time. This mask, the lines, the restrictions, the protocols implemented as a result of COVID-19. I think that can never be forgotten. That's most memorable for me.
My most memorable event for 2020 was coming to realize like how the world could come to a standstill in a second, in a minute. You know, everything shut down, life changed. That was shocking to experience something like that. Yeah, so that's kind of my most memorable event for 2020.
My most memorable event for 2020 was the attempt at arson of the church in Bellevue, Vieux-Fort. In Piro, Vieux-Fort. Yeah, where the guy tried to burn up the church. Yeah, that's my most memorable event for 2020.
My most memorable event for 2020 was the theory or the concept that COVID is not real. And that came from a political party who actually said it was not real. But now we have the evidence that this is exactly what is taking place. So we have to be careful as to what we say. Research it before we say anything.
My most memorable is having Safa Lewis on the Google, which is a big thing for us, St. Lucia. People didn't know St. Lucia. Or even know Safa Lewis. Now they know St. Lucia, now they know Safa Lewis. So I think that's a plus for us. That's my most memorable event.
The COVID-19. That's what that's... Because it have everybody inside, everybody have to wear masks and everything. You cannot go anywhere. You have to social. You can't socialize. You have to be indoors.
That'll stay with you for
a bit. Yes, it'll stay with me. Yes. I'll never forget that day.
My most memorable event for 2020 is that the COVID-19 have us a kind of a way, right? Because, I mean, every year I used to buy a ham and a turkey, but this year I couldn't get no ham, no turkey. And I understood that the turkey and the ham is in quarantine for 72 hours. So I guess I might get that all after New Year's, if it comes. So that's all I have to say.
That's
my most memorable thing. That's first year I never get to eat a ham and a turkey because of the COVID-19.
You wouldn't forget that.
I'll never forget that. Until things get back to normal, if we get back to normal.
Well, there you have it. You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.